As the Philippine government looks for investors, meet one Fil-Am entrepreneur who is already doing his part to help the Philippine economy. Romel Conclara has this story.
Engineer, entrepreneur, Silicon Valley innovator. These are the words that describe billionaire Dado Banatao, touted as the Bill Gates of the Filipinos. The 67-year-old Banatao, who hails from the Cagayan Valley, was recently honored as one of three outstanding Asian Americans during San Francisco's 10th anniversary celebration of Asian Pacific American Heritage Month. Banatao is a managing partner of Tallwood Venture Capital, a firm focusing on semiconductors and semiconductor-related technologies. Banatao, who has received multiple awards for making a mark in America's high-tech world, says it's only fitting that successful Filipino-Americans also do their part in the Philippine economy.
There are a lot of capable Filipinos there that have the means financially to give back, but there's just not enough. So the country, unfortunately, our country, the Philippines, really need a lot of help, really basic help in education, in technology, in entrepreneurship, and other strategic philanthropic work.
Banatao heads a nonprofit organization called the Philippine Development Foundation, or PhilDev, which focuses on programs that build the infrastructure of science and technology development and innovation aimed at long-term social and economic development in the Philippines.
We are way down the list right now in Asia in having the number of scientists and engineers that can create value-add products. So that is the focus of PhilDev. We have been working for 7 years now with the government, the academe, and industry in developing that level of expertise. We even proposed a research and development project in computing and communication infrastructure for the Department of Education. And we are almost done with that R&D. And this is for the entire country, elementary schools and high schools.
Despite the problems the Philippines faces, reports of corruption within the government, rampant poverty, Banatao believes the Philippines can one day rise up.
There's a lot of the usual doubt about whether our government is finally clean or corrupt. That has been a forever discussion every time. And I think that enough asking those things or thinking about those things, do not hesitate. I think the more good people do good things over there, hopefully over time, people see that and they become the examples of doing well or doing good for the country.
Romel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Menlo Park, California.